most of my the feedbacks from my tutor or from my lecturers about my essay assessment is how I did not use a proper formal academic style. So I want to improve my writing skill and to write more formal.
Because I wanted to improve my writing skills, and I have met some problem when I submit my term paper last term. So my lecturer, he suggested me to come for the workshop, that's why I'm here.
We run workshops, and this is one of them each week on a different topic. We also offer tutorials.
Well, the main reason I attend ELAS session is because English is not my first language. So, I mean, I think I'm good in conversation, but it's always different when you think about academic and also writing.
Especially on a master's level, we come across like so much knowledge, and we have to be so confident on what we want to do and our research questions and everything, and that combined with the language barrier, because it is a barrier at some point, it's so hard to get used to that. Yeah, you're feeling like you're alone and you're the only one going through this difficulty with the language, but then you go to the tutorials and you realize that I'm not doing that bad in the end, or at least it's normal to be going through that phase of self-doubt and self-conscious and all of these things, yeah.
So I attend the workshop, I attend the time to write session and also one-on-one tutorials, and I follow ELAS session from last term and this term. And for this term, I technically like waiting for the schedule to be published. So by the time I got the email, that minute I opened my email and opened Sussex Direct and like book, 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 done.
First, like when I go there, I feel much more relaxed. I don't know why, because like I found people that have the same problems and people who are trying to solve problems. So this is a little bit, you know, make me feel comfortable, I don't know. And it's good for me also to get away from my studying and from my reading and to just engage in something else on campus.
So I really like this type of workshop. It's not that stress, it's not that formal. Like we can talk everything to the teacher. So I think, yeah, it's really good. Yeah.
Maybe I've met more people in my tutorials than in my actual course. Yeah, it's weird. Yeah, and you talk with them afterwards and they all come across the same difficulties as you, being international students. So, yeah, it's good to find your own place, I guess. Yeah.
Oh, yes, it is good because it's more fun, like, to talk to other students. And it is good. I think it's, like, because when we discuss, actually we have to also express our own ideas. So it helps, I guess, to think more and to try to use actually the things we are learning.
We use different punctuations in Arabic than in English. So I found that part of me not understanding the reading that I was working in is punctuation. And that was, I said, wow, when I learned, really.
I think the use of the nominalization, because in my writing, I use a lot of verbs rather than nominalization for the academic style. When I come to the workshop, or then I know that I need to change that sentences to be non-phrase, yeah, rather than the verbs. So when I try to implement that tips, I can see my writing is improving.
I get comments on the way how I write, and one of the comments I received is that not to be so emotional when you write, so to be away from what they call emotive words, and I think that was like really important for my writing.
There are things that I cannot learn from the books, or there are things I cannot learn from like only relying on online sources. This workshop is very useful for improving your academic writing skills and to get to know other students.
Yeah, of course, yeah. It's a process of learning. Like, by the time you recognize your mistakes, you're not going to do it again. I think what I was, like, really in need is to recognize that I have mistakes. But when I attended these classes, I started to focus on them more. It's being like a way of being aware of your mistakes.
I'm hoping to able to find out where's like my mistake on when I'm writing, and I hope to like improve, like really improve skills, and because I got some problem on paraphrasing and referencing, so I think this workshop is really helpful for me to like know, oh, where am I wrong?
I think the most remarkable, I might say, when I have this conversation one-on-one with Allison for my essays, and she was like highlighting many of them, and I was like, I'm not gonna reach it. I mean 60, I'm not gonna reach it, and I keep like revising my words and things and that, and then but eventually I get like 76, so for me it's like a pretty achievement, because well, I don't think I can get that, but I mean when I compare the first draft to the end, well, I feel improvement a lot. So at least we know how what we start, and then we know the result, well, basically from the assignment.
In my first essay, my grade was quite low, but after attending several workshops, the next essay, is like my grade is improving.
Yes, actually, it was very meeting my expectation. And actually, it was more than my expectation, because the teachers use a different methodology to teach. They let us to like discuss, or it's very participatory, student-centered, and which is good, because later on I can actually use what I learned in the class. So it was actually over the expectation.
And to have the university even recognizing that students are struggling with something, this is a relief.
I go to the tutorials and the workshops because I really want to make the most out of this master. I mean, I sometimes go to the opposite level and I become over obsessed with certain things, but at the end of the day, I think that you really, even if you get the slightest thing out of the workshop, you're exposed to the language, and the more you're getting exposed to the language, the better you will feel. I mean, I wouldn't stand here speaking right now if it was like 6 months ago. Like, no way. But today, I was like, yeah, why not?